Welcome back from your host, Review Gamer, and welcome back to the very first episode of the What Is It Web Show! That's right, we are now recording the What Is It Web Show that was put to the set premiere a while back ago, but right now, here it is. We're getting this pressure. We got some sticky things. So, I got my camera plugged in over there, so I haven't plugged that yet, so probably should have for recording the What Is Web Show. So, just forget that black point red light over there. So, anyway, we're gonna try to hit that target! So, we have yellow and red. Should be 5 each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, I'm missing one. That's fine. Okay. So we want to have the other one has a little bit more chance. You know what? Let's make it fair. I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. So I'm going to take out a yellow one for that one, for this one. If I find the fifth yellow one, I might bring it. The fifth red one, I might bring it back. So I'm trying to get to see which one gets closer to it, which one's farther away loses. So that yellow, not one, whatever. I'm not too good at it, obviously, so. Yeah, awful. Kind of weird if I get actually stick one on here. And looks like yellow one. And okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we got 4 of them. And so I think that's about time. And gotta say, I just found my yellow one, which I. What the deal I've been missing? Okay. Now! What time is it? Well, I tell ya! It is time to induct something into the Review Gamer Hall of Fame! So right there we have the Review Gamer Hall of Fame! There is some things I just place in there for now, which will all be inducted into the Review Gamer Hall of Fame sooner or later. So, which one of these 5 things is going to be inducted into the Review Gamer's Hall of Fame? Well, we'll find out in just a little bit right after we tell you what's going to be the movie of the month for the month of April. Yeah, it's right early in the month of April, and it's time to choose the movie of the month for the month of April. So, what is it? Is it Zootopia? Is it Spider-Man? Is it Transformers? Or is it My Little Pony, Princess Magic, Adventures of the Crystal Empire? Well, if you're a pony fan, let me just put it that way, you basically know what this is going to be. Let me just unplug that, and so you know what it's going to be. If you're a pony fan, you know it's about time for My Little Pony Season 7! That's right, My Little Pony Princess Magic Season 7 is going to air on April 15, 2017! So what time is it? It's time to induct the movie of the month into the Review Gamer Hall of Fame. So you can see we got my Transformers comic book right there. My Transformers Optimus Prime Duty case. My Zootopia sticker book. A clock. Snowball. Gidget. Duke. Pops. And a troll. And some bunch of random stuff, which I don't know why. And I'm Al Madden! Whoa! Whoa!
that's should be right there. Should be in the Review Gamer Hall of Fame, which is technically is why it's standing right there for now. So, see, right there is a anything on this shelf. That whole thing is back up is Review Gamer Hall of Fame. So as soon as this entire top gets loaded, all these shelves and all this is going to be Review Gamer Hall of Fame. Anything on this stand, just a standard white thing, I'm going to put some text on it saying Review Gamer Hall of Fame. Anything right there is going to be resemblance to Review Gamer Hall of Fame. So however, this is, that thing's never going to be Review Gamer Hall of Fame. And just because this thing is too big, never be in the Review Gamer Hall of Fame, which, if you've been on a previous episode, so it could be that Matt's dog, it could be that troll, it could be an affinity figure, so I got some couples of them right here. We got the Light Up Ed's, Kylo Ren, we got Yoda, who is that? We got a puppy. No, by the way, that's not a real pup. It's just some. Look at that. Paw Patrol. And we got some of the Zootopia. Nick Wilde and Officer Judy Hopps. We got more Infinity stuff in here. We got the last two Spider-Man right there. We got Anger right here, which that means we have the Inside Out playset. Look at that, we even got the Hulk. We got the Hulkbuster. We got Thor. We got the Hulkbuster. We got Joy. We got the Star Wars theme. We got, there's Spectacular Ant-Man. Got Zeb in the background right there. We got Believe, yep, right there is Dory. I'm at Nemo. You know what? We're not going to just dut one of these things in the Review Gamer Hall of Fame. We're going to dut two things in the Review Gamer Hall of Fame. And what is going to be the movie of the month? You never know. What is going to be the Infinity character of the month? It could be even one of these in here. It could be the Infinity figure of the month. What is going to be the Happy Mode toy of the month? It could be from McDonald's, Burger King, Wendy's, or Taco Bell. It doesn't matter. Subway. So anything on here could be inducted into Review Gamer Hall of Fame. Review Gamer Hall of Fame. It could be, not that. It could be something in there, including this movie that's never even been opened. It could be a cup. It could be this troll. It could be a Lego. It could be this. It could be a troll. Be a frisbee. It could be whatever this thing is. It could be a dragon, as far as I care. If only you get to find out. And I know. Okay, now. Oh, yeah. Forgot to shoot guys this. Spider-Man. Can you do what a spider can? He is a spectacular Spider-Man. Okay, don't even ask me what I just said. And so, one of these things is going to be inducted into the Review Gamer Hall of Fame! So what is it? Well, it is going to be... Dun, 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 dun. What is going to be the movie of the month? What is going to be the movie of the month? Dun, 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 dun. Right there it is! The movie of the month! So I just give out hints, is this going to be the movie of the month? So let's see where we're gonna put it at. Right there! Now let's take a look at the Hall of Fame. So what's gonna be the Infinity Figure of the Month? What is it? What is it? I don't know what it's gonna be. Who do you think it's gonna be? Dun 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 dun. To represent the movie of the month, We're gonna go with an animal.
Dun! Dun-dun-dun! Right there we have it. Nick Wilde!
And that's my toy of the month.
Could it be one of these? Or it'll be one of these? Dun 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 dun. Wherever the camera stops, nobody knows. Oh man, it's Duke! And look! He's already in the Redeemer Hall of Fame!
So now it's time to ask you the what is it question. The main sets. The names are Twilight Sparkle, Rainbow Dash, Pinkie Pie, Rarity, Applejack. I don't need the whole sets. You know what? Let's get that. Twilight Sparkle has a pet dragon. The main sets includes the three following names: Twilight Sparkle, Rainbow Dash, and Applejack. So what is it? Is it A,
Zootopia? Is it B, The Amazing Spider-Man?
Is it C, Ant-Man?
Or is it D, My Little Pony?
I like the way it's doing that. Kind of funny. So, post them down in the comment section. Comment section down below. What you guys think is the question? And now last time. What time is it? I don't know. What time is it? You can only guess what time it is. And it's time to guess what the Infinity character is. Or one of the ones I have, because I don't know all of them by heart. And since I did tear down the infinity.com/infinity.disney.com, so fortunately, if you go to what they took it down, I'm going to just grab some out here and just place them. So we got two, three, remember they can be from 1.0, 2.0, or 3.0. By the way, it's definitely not going to be the Infinity figure of the month. So, that one ain't gonna cut it. These are your options. Okay, put that light back on. Okay, it's already on. Okay. Is it gonna be Jedi Master Yoda, Judy Hopps, Anger, or is it gonna be Ant-Man? Okay, this guy can shrink. He wears a suit. He's been on two movies so far. He's gonna have another one coming out. He was on Team Cap in Captain America Civil War. So was it Yoda, Anger, Judy Hopps, or was it Ant-Man? Post down in the comment section. Comment section down below. I'm gonna post put up there in the tag, and you know what? Now it's time to do something time for real for the Redeemer Hall of Fame. And let me do the light up beds. Kylo Ren is gonna be the Pez, Spider-Man, the Spencer is gonna be the Paw Patrol ornament, or is it gonna be the Sky Edge Pack Pup? And it's gonna be the Paw Patrol Sky Action Bat Pup. And look at that. I'm going to set up later. I'm going to do another episode. I'm going to rearrange this and fit it up there right. So, you know what? I might want to do that now to see you guys how it's going to look. And let me just set that right there. And it's all nice and neat. So, right there, 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 right there, right there, and look at that. So you know what? That don't really need to be in there. So right there we have it. There it is. The final result of the Review Gamers Hall of Fame. So later on, I might even induct the movie into the Review Gamer Hall of Fame. Could be any movies I have now, or any movie I have in the future. I'm trying to see, I don't have a whole bunch of movies right now. Those are just the core movies I have, which are Alvin and the Chipmunks Star Wars Episode 4, which actually, surprisingly, is my only Star Wars movie I ever got, and my last. And that would be nice to have a picture on the cover, though. But although, with this being a steelbook, you do get cover background. So I'm actually doing a video review on this on May 4th, 2017 to represent Star Wars Day. So that video review is going to be coming up. I just need to get recording. I didn't even record it yet because if I recorded too soon, I would just lost the video. I have to remake anyway. So I just figured I might as well just start the recording when it gets close to May 4th. So I'm not quite sure what May 4th is going to bring yet. I want to try to release on May 4th. I mean, I get released till that later on Saturday, because I know that May 4th is not on a Saturday, but I wanted to release it on a special time. So expecting that, because I know on May 4th when the most of the Star Wars videos go up, and so that's why I'm making it on May 4th, 2017, to make it a special on my channel for my Review Gamer channel, to make up a video to go up on May 4th, and there's some big things changing. Like, you want to try to do some Lego, so I haven't got that up yet. And this right there, yeah, this is a t-shirt. So, just keep that in mind, it's just a t-shirt and nothing too special, just a Hulk. I want to be actually, you know what, guys? I kept the secret long enough. I think it's time to reveal when it's going to be taking over the Mystery Bots video, which right here was the Mystery Bots, which you can see it's completely empty. Nothing in it. There's some things that wasn't the Mystery Bots, which found this, so this Mystery Bots might be coming back, guys. Might be coming back, so keep that in mind by tag alongs, and so this box might be coming back. So just in case this bag gets full, look at that. It's gonna be the mystery bag video, and that's the thing from right above. So I think I'm gonna give you guys a sneak peek. That was a sneak peek. So if you didn't get it, too bad. I'm not going to show you again. I'm not going to show you again. So, and later, I'm going to be telling you some. This is just going to be my core episode. I know it's not going to be too good. So, actually, it's going to just starting. And might get better later on. And hopefully it does. And hopefully it don't get canceled. I really don't want to cancel it. Because I really want to represent the content out to you guys, and I know my channel is meant for toy reviews and movie reviews and stuff like that, but I want the extra mile. I want to create an all-new channel, which I want to create another channel. Every one of my videos will be right here.